Make the jump on my order. Not a moment sooner. Understand me? Good. There you are. I need your help.
What happened?
My advisor, Jakiya Ordo, has gone dark, overseeing a cargo run. There's been trouble recently. Some of our escort missions have been harassed.
I recall you discussing it with him, yes.
Right. Jakiya was trying to flush this group out into the open. We both knew something big was coming. Looks like it's here.
How can I help?
That's what I like to hear. Jakiya was commanding my flagship, the Spirit of Vengeance 2. It takes a fleet to even slow that beast down. Whoever they are, they came prepared. You know, I expected somebody to take their shot at me. Even looked forward to it. But this is the work of cowards, not warriors. That's it. Jakiya's last known position. I'm bringing every ship I can find to that location. Meet me there.
Right behind you.
Bring an inferno, my friend. Vore. Perfect timing. We have a situation here with the Spirit of Vengeance.
I see that.
We need to get you on those ships if we're gonna turn this around.
Understood. Can we cut the tethers?
We tried, and almost ripped a hole in the Spirit.
Board each enemy ship, drop the power, and then deal with the tether. Is that clear?
Of course.
Now clear a path to the closest ship. Fast-dropping Ras Ordo for ground support. He's motivated. That's his brother we're looking for.
I remember. Any word from Jakiya?
None. We need to move fast.
Just get them out of my way.
Just arrived, Mandalore. Badly, I might add. I'm Ras. You need a bandage or something?
Order, right?
Yep. Sounds like Jek has gotten himself into trouble again.
Oh! two of you are causing this trouble. Ha! Clan Varad was promised an army to fight.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Gorga Brak. I bring your death. Slaughtering you and the Tiny One will be a nice bit of fun before ripping apart the Spirit of Vengeance. Field Marshal Gorr will reward me well for your heads.
The Tiny One is wondering if you ever stop talking.
Time to get bloody. You will be destroyed. You are skilled, but I am unstoppable.
Two more tethers ripping the spirit apart. Get back to your ship.
It took a lot of damage on the way in.
He's right. We'll have to use an escape pod.
Engine room leak. That ship's crew is in trouble.
Thank you. Thank you.
Engaging the shields.
Can you fix it?
We just need to shut it down. That'll take care of the tether shields.
Do it.
Okay. Overriding safety protocols.
Russ, progress.
I'm getting there. One sec.
Russ.
Done. Shield is down. Now, how do we cut the tether?
Shay, we need a little help.
Hang on!
Nice moves, Mandalore!
No word from Jakaya yet, so that force field must be blocking comms. Cut that last tether.
Only one way to get over there. This ship.
Face piracy it is. To the bridge!
It's a beauty, isn't it?
Work hard, and we'll get a gold transport as well. We'll get 10!
To move with the escape pod. Clever. You just don't run into idea people anymore, you know? And then Shay swooping in? Wow! Almost a shame the Marshal wants you both dead.
Just try it.
That's the spirit. We like to earn our money instead of rolling over a bunch of delicate flowers. Boring. We're Darmanda. Don't care about Mando politics. We just like getting paid. Speaking of which, I'm gonna wrap this up. That engine leak you caused is messing up my favorite ship.
sink.
Okay, wait! Wait! You got me. No need for this to get ugly. Or uglier. Getting hard to breathe in here. But you got a bigger problem. And I'm the only guy who can fix it. The controls are locked. The field marshal made sure nobody could scatter when things got tough. I didn't like it. But what are you gonna do?
And you have a fix?
I have a transport. A way out of here. A nice one. Take a look at the panel over there.
I got part of a passcode.
Let me walk away. You get the rest.
No. But if I don't get that code, my whole clan hunts you down.
Don't worry, kid. A deal's a deal.
Who's in charge here?
That guy isn't the mission. Saving my brother is. Okay, good news. I got the rest of the passcode. Bad news. He wasn't kidding. The engine leak will kill the remaining crew unless we seal it off. What do you want me to do?
Shut it down. There's no sense in letting them die.
You got it. Okay. That should keep them breathing long enough for help to arrive.
Get us to the last tether ship.